everyone, I'm Esha Games, and today I'm going to show you my second custom Amiibo. I think I did pretty well on it. It looks pretty nice. I'm going to show you in 3, 2, 1. Here you go. It's a custom cardboard tube Amiibo. There was no painting involved, but there was a lot of sculpting. I'm pretty happy with the way it turned out. Looks great. And that'll be it for this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!